Good morning, traders, and welcome to Arbitrage Trades Pick of the Day for December 4th, 2017. It's Monday, and our pick for today is GGB. It's in the basic materials sector, and it is steel. We see on our arbitrage band that our RSI line has flattened out, so it's in the neutral position, and everything is just about to start turning up. We see if we use our level, both advanced and our standard level, both of them are above the zero line, which means that our band itself is now starting to point up. And on our tick, we see that as of right now, we have a new higher high, the highest high we've had in quite some time. Let's take a look at the fundamental side. On the fundamental side, this guy does provide a dividend, so you can add him to your IRA. He has a book share value of 444 and is currently only 343, so at least he should make it to about 444. FinViz has a price target of about 418, and he has more than enough volume to support our trade. Arbitrage should have him at roughly 425 as its price target. Thank you for listening, and we'll see you next time on Arbitrage Trades' next pick of the day.